everyone. Let's see fifth question of exercise 13.6. In this question, it cost of ₹2,200 to paint the inner cross surface area of the cylindrical vessel 10 meter deep. Means, suppose this is the cylindrical vessel which height is 10 meter. Means depth of the vessel is 10 meter is given. And total cost of inner cross surface area of vessel is 2200 rupees is given. At the rate of 20 rupees per square meter. And we have to find the inner cross surface area of vessel. It's very simple. We have to divide the total cost by the rate so we can get inner cross surface area of a cylindrical vessel. So we'll write here what is given here. Total cost of painting cylindrical inner cross surface area of cylindrical vessel equal to 2200 rupees is given. Rate of painting 20 rupees per square meter. Okay, so we can find the inner curved surface area of cylindrical vessel by dividing total cost 2200 upon by the rate 20 rupees per square meter. So you will get here 110. Since it is an area, so it will be square meter. Means 110 square meter we will get the inner cross surface area of a vessel. Now we have to find second question, radius of the base. Second question is find the radius of base. So for finding the radius of base, we can use this value. Inner curved surface area we got 110. We will write here inner curved surface area of cylindrical vessel equal to 2πRh. This is the curved surface area of cylinder. It is given 110. 2 into 22 upon 7 into R we have to find. So R we will write here. And h will be, height is given 10 meters, so we write that 10. Except r, all the value will shift this side. So 110 into this 7 we will multiply, 7 upon 2 into 22 into 10 equal to r. Which means we got here r equal to 0, 0 will be cancelled. 11 ones are, 11 twos are. We got here 7 upon 2 twos are 4. Or you can write 4 ones are 4, remainder 3 0 30, 4 7 are 28, remainder 2 0 20, 4 5 are 20 meter. Okay, now we have to find third question, capacity of the vessel. So for finding capacity, we will find first volume of a cylinder. Okay, so volume of a cylinder equal to pi r square h. So here pi we can use 22 upon 7. R, this value we will put why, because it will be easy to cancel. 7 upon 4 into 7 upon 4 into h is given 10. So 2 2s are 2, 11s are, then this 2 also we can cancel with the 2, 5s are 10. Now 7 ones are 7, 7 ones are 7, which means we got 11 into 7 5 is 35 upon this is 4. If we will multiply 11 5 is 55, 5 carry your 5. 11 3 is 33 plus 5 38 upon 4. If we will divide, 4 9 is 36. Remainder will be 2 2 5 25, 4 6 is 24. Remainder 1, 25 minus 24, 1 10, 4 2 is 8. 4 2s are 8. Remainder again 2 we got 2020, 4, 5 are 20. Which means we got 96.25 meter cube, cubic meter. Because it is volume. Now, we have to find capacity. We know that 1 cubic meter equal to 1000 liter. And 1000 liter equal to 1 kiloliter. 1000 liter equal to 1 kiloliter. So, we can write it 1 cubic meter equal to what? 1 kiloliter. Can you write 1000 meter equal to 1 cubic meter equal to 1000 liter we know and 1000 liter equal to 1 kiloliter. So, 1 cubic meter equal to what? 1 kiloliter only. This will be 1 kiloliter. So, 1 cubic meter equal to 1 kiloliter. So, which means 1 cubic meter we can replace by kiloliter. Means we will get the value 96.25 kiloliter. That will be capacity of the vessel.